Yes. So, welcome to the part 2 of this video series of the Lapland. Yes. I hope you see the previous one, because yes, and this is day 3. Yes, I just ate breakfast. We had porridge, puuroa, yes, and strawberry hillo jam, yes. And today we are going to go hiking, or what is, I say hiking, to the tunturis, yes. Pretty good, to the top of the tunturi, yes. Very cool. And we go there in 2 groups. The other group is going now earlier, right now they are going there, and we, like me, Vilho, Jere, and some others are going to go when they come here, and then we go there. There is the, like this, there, we are going there, like, no, it is not that, it's that. This, yes, there we are going. Yes, now we are making food. After several hours we are finally doing something that is worth of filming. Yes, so we just ate and we are still waiting for the other group to show up, so only waiting, not anything else. Tomorrow we are going to get electric fat bikes and canoes. So that will be pretty cool, I think. And we can go fishing because we have fishing rods too. Yes, so now we are finally starting to leave to the tunturi, and yes, I'm in this wood, yes, where the wood is, yes, I'm here filming because it's too hot outside and here is cold and shadow, yes. The tunturi is pretty high. Emil said that they were something like almost 800 meters high. Yes. Yes, now we have arrived to the hotelli Pallas. Yes, and there is reindeer. Yes, reindeer. They look pretty cool. Yeah. I'm going to take selfie with one. I think that's cool. Yeah. We are going to walk to the on top of that fell. I learned that tunturi is fell. Yes. And there is going to be awesome view. Yes. These reindeers are smart. They are here in the behind this house in the shadow, because here is colder than where the other reindeers was, where, because there is sun and here is shadow, so these guys are smart. Yes, so we have walked like 2 kilometers now and we we have now our first break. Water is important. Yes. Here is... That is like some kind of... Yes. Some kind of... reindeer fence thing. Yes. Here is the... fell. Yes. And... yes, as I said, 2 kilometers done, 5 left. Not so bad, but it's so hot. If you come here to Pallas Ylläs and you go to this palkokerro, I don't know. Remember, from this point, the reindeer thing point, don't go by bike. Yes. Remember that. Yes. We are now almost on the top. There is the top. Yes. And it's so cool. Like, look at this. Look at that thing. Yes. So cool. Yes. So here is pretty old, very much rocks, rocky, so rocky, like a rocky road, ice cream. There's look like that, very rocky. Yes. So we will go to the top, and I think we are going to eat there. But yes, I'm not sure, but yes, and then we are going to go down the different way, and we are going to go, maybe we are going to find snow. It would be cool to find snow. Yes, now we are at the top. Pretty cool. Yes. We are not going to go there where is snow, because it would be too dangerous, and we are not sure exactly where the snow is, so we're not going there. Yes, now it's decided that we don't go to the snow. We go down. And then there is some, what's puro, I don't know, puro, like little river, but not river. Yes. Yes. And then I think somewhere there down we are going to eat. Yes. Now we are back at the Pallas Hotel parking place. Yes. And I think, I'm not sure, are we eating here or are we eating at the camp? Sure. It's pretty hard to get to the Inva place. Yeah, it's pretty hard. Cool. Kingis. Yes, so apparently we are not eating here. We are eating in the camp. The camp. Yes. Yes. We are still not going to eat, because the food is not ready, and I'm going to swim now, so before the dinner. Yes, because it's so hot. Yes, now I Yes, I have eaten and yes, and now it's time for coffee. Yes, kahvetta. Nyt on kahvetta. Yep. I swimmed too, as you can see. So yes. Yes, I have to film because I have to get material to this video. Yes, so now I have finally put some clothes because I am not wet anymore because it's so sunny out here. So this damn yes, this damn parmas are so parma. I would like to kill every parma in world. They have no purpose and I think they are stupid. I was going to play water ball with Noah and some others, but then I came to the game thing and I was like, no, I don't, because I don't like to go to water because I have just mikä on kuiva. Yes, tried. Yes, so yes, but we are today also going for nightly swim. So yes, yes, I can't wait tomorrow because we get electric bikes and canoes and I think we can go fishing to the lake with canoes. I hate when I swim so that and my feet are wet and then I put my Crocs on and then the Crocs are wet and then they don't dry very easily. I hate that. It's not very good. So yes, my friend say that I look like Ed Speaks when he was young. I don't know if that's true, but and they also say I'm Ginger, but that's not true at all. What else? Yes, we ate the noodles and tuna. I think it was great. I like the food here. Emil hates some food because Emil is Nirso. So yes, and I just thought about the burgers. Burgers were so good. Yes. I think burger is my favorite food of all time. It's so good and so delicious. Especially when it's homemade. Homemade burgers are the best. I think when I found a way that you all should know, it's called smash burgers. They are great because they are so easy to make the patties because you just make a ball and put salt and pepper and then on the pan, when the meatball is on the pan, you push it to look like a patty. So it's great and easy. Yes, now me and the Emil and the Vilho are playing card. Yes. Oi oi, yes. Nyt tää näkyy. Yes. We are playing kusetus. Yes. Yes, I have pretty good underwear. Yes, this is my hand. I'm going to win. Show your cards to the video.
En mä nyt totani. No.
Yes,
top
yes.
Secret.
Yes, so this is part 2. Make sure to see the previous one. Subscribe the channel, hit the thumbs up, and yes, I'm going for the nightly swim as I said. So now it's good time to end this video. Yes. So